Hello students, in this video we'll discuss example 7 from linear inequalities. The marks obtained by a student of the class 11 in first and second terminal examination are 62 and 48 respectively. Find the minimum marks he should get in the annual examination to have an average of at least 60 marks. Think you have 3 exams in a year. In first term you have scored 62. And in second term you have scored 48 and your annual exam is not done yet, so let us consider that marks to be X. And now your mom have told you to get the average of at least 60 marks of all the three exams. She have told you to get at least 60 marks of as the average of three exams. So what will be the average? Average she wants at least 60. That should be greater than 60 or equals to 60, but it cannot be lesser than 60. She don't want you to score below 60, so it should be greater than 60 or equals to 60. So average, what she wants is greater than 60 or lesser than 60. Now what is average? Average is the sum of quantity divided by total number of quantity, and here the quantity is marks. So what is the sum of marks? There are three exams, so there will be three marks: 62, 48, and the annual exam. The marks is the annual exam is not done yet, so let it be X. And there are how many number of marks? There are three number of marks. That's how you find the average. And your mom wants it to be greater or equals to 60. She don't want your marks to be lesser than 60, so it should be greater or equals to 60. So how do we solve it? 62 plus 48 will be 110 plus X divided by 3, which is greater or equals to 60. Now this 3 I'll multiply here, that will be 180. 60 times 3 will be 180, and now 110 I'll transpose it here, that will become negative 110. So what will be X? X will be greater or equals to 70. So what should be your marks in the annual exam? You should at least score 70 marks in your annual exam to get the average of 60.